Dear Lord, please let this date be good. May he have the wealth of Mayor Bloomberg, the personality of John Stewart, the face of Michael Fassbender, the penis of Michael Fassbender.
Finding your happily ever after is tough.
Some of you might not know that Tom and I used to date. So I have some pretty good stories. You said you wanted someone with more years to share. I think I was too old. No, I mean, I know that I was too old. That's what you said to me.
That is what I said.
Doesn't matter. I only want the best for the two of you. One of you.
Let's wrap it up.
Everyone, great talking to you. Huh? I'm Sandy Buck! Racist! It's important for you to know that this is not really who I am.
They have you down for 3 counts of public intoxication, theft, and disorderly conduct.
At least I have a boyfriend. I'm sorry, disorderly conduct? Aren't there rapists and murderers out there?
When you are disorderly, you are a rapist of peace and quiet.
That's a little... Okay, you need to pull it together. It was only like 7 years ago when you would have done exactly the same thing. Except I can ride a bike.
I can ride a bike.
Yeah, with training wheels.
May I say, you look great.
Sorry, Danny. I didn't have time to get dolled up for you. Because I was kind of busy freeing myself from wrongful imprisonment.
Wrongful? My God, you think they'll ever catch the real drunk girl who fell into the pool?
That's hilarious. But I guess it's not hilarious when you get arrested for assault at a Bruce Springsteen concert.
First of all, it's a Springsteen show, not a Bruce Springsteen concert. You sound ignorant. Second of all, you don't show up at a Springsteen show wearing a John Cougar Mellencamp t-shirt unless you want to get punched in the face.
How did I get into the Springsteen Mellencamp conversation again?
This season, when it comes to working hard...
You are 8.5 months pregnant. Your husband's got to keep his thoughts away from you.
Which I can imagine must be difficult with a wife as beautiful as yours.
She's already pregnant, Dr. Reed.
Idiot.
I am going to put Dr. Castellano in charge.
Daniel Castellano, I'm the man that's going to take a person out of you.
And when it comes to finding trouble...
That British guy, he is bad news. I think he's Hugh Grant in About a Boy.
I think that he is Hugh Grant in real life.
Do you want to hang out?
You're hanging out.
Let's hang out deep.
Oh, God.
I'm all for lonely people making connections, but this is the doctor's lounge, not the wooded area behind the highway rest stop.
There's no one like Mindy.
Maybe I won't get married, you know? Maybe you'll do one of those eat, pray, love things. Ugh, no, I don't want to pray. Forget it.
Whether it's work...
I will take you on as a patient, but you just need to promise me that you will have health insurance by the time she delivers.
But I can't promise it. I don't know if it's true.
It doesn't have to be true. I just need to hear it. I do this with guys all the time.
I promise we will have insurance.
Great. Thank you. Welcome.
Or play.
Do you like my outfit?
That's not a good date outfit.
What are you talking about? It's glamorous and it's awesome.
Girls may like that stuff, but guys don't.
I'm pretty sure that guys like it.
Maybe. Is your date with Elton John on New Year's Eve?
Things tend to get a little messy.
I'm basically a vegetarian for moral reasons. I mean, I eat eggs and fish and hamburgers. Never steak.
We gotta draw the line somewhere.
Right now, your life is not a romantic comedy.
You look nice.
Go to hell. I should be finished at like 2 or 3 in the morning. You could just come over.
All right.
No. No, no, like no, that. No, I used to be like that.
Really?
But not anymore. Huh. Not with you.
Because I'm not.
No, you're great. I would love.
Is she, okay.
At least not first date.
Sure.
Third date, whole other story.
Really?
No, 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 no.